Okay, so for those of you who like catching your own bait fish, throwing a cast net from a kayak really isn't that hard. There's a lot of different ways to hold it, but the main thing is to use the circular motion when you throw it. The net I'm using here is 6 feet tall, which opens up to 12 feet. I put the loop at the end of the rope on my right wrist, and I coil the rope and grab the top of the net. Then I fold it in half and grab it again with the same hand. And then I'll grab a small section with the other hand and flip it out and over my elbow and kind of drape it over my shoulder. Next, I make sure the skirt is free flowing and not tangled up in any way. I had a little bit of a cluster on this one. After it's all clear, I grab the bottom of the skirt with my left hand and get a little momentum, and using that circular motion, I'll toss. Here's another angle for you. If you can get up on your knees or even stand up, that would make the process a lot easier. Just gotta keep your balance real well, obviously. For this, I just wanted to show that you can do it while sitting down. I lead with my left hand and use that circular motion, kind of like I'm throwing a frisbee. Well, I hope you found that helpful. Good luck and stay safe.